What is up, guys? I'm in the car right now, and we're on the way to, we're actually Esso refueling, and then after that we're going to head to Johor because my dad has a meeting, and my mom and I, we are going to go out, and my mom and I are going to go out and go shopping and walk around. Alright, so catch you guys later. Washing the car right now, and like there's this really cool snake that they keep. I'll put it in the vlog. I don't know if you guys can see it right now. And they're feeding it a mouse, so that's the first time I'm seeing it. And yeah, so we're just waiting for the car to get washed. Then we're going to Giant. Then we're going to Bukit Indah. So just stay tuned. We're at U Mall, and it's still closed actually. There's nothing yet. We're gonna wait for the stores to open because we want to alter pants, and then after that, yeah, then I think we have to wait from then on. And then after that, we'll take a cab to Bukit Indah. So that's all for now. As you can see, everything around me is closed right now. So there's really no point of walking around anything. And I think my mom and I are just going to, my dad has gone to his meeting at Pulai Spring. I don't know if you guys know that, but okay, so there's really no shops open. It opens in like maybe an hour or so. So my mom and I are going to go to Giant, which is the only thing open right now, and just walk around inside there and basically do nothing. My mom is looking at some basic tudung. As a Malay, you guys should know that your moms probably are deeply in love with tudung. Yeah. I want you guys to see this store though. It has like all these WWE tees. Right now we're walking towards Chasco. What's that, Taman U? We're walking all the way from Giant U Mall all the way to Chasco Taman U Aeon actually. Because we can't find a cab at U Mall. Because it's quite a nice little place. So my mom said there's a higher possibility of getting a cab at Aeon. And my voice still hasn't recovered ever since the football match, because I was screaming. Finally reached here. Oh my god, wait, hold on. Finally reached here. Hi guys. My mom's in the toilet. My mom's in the toilet. And I'm just waiting. And then we're gonna take a cab to the game. I don't know how many times I said it already. Yeah. actually brought my GoPro along. I might be testing the GoPro, but I don't know if I should actually use it because we're in Malaysia. Hey guys, we hired a cab and we're on the way now to Bukena, so yeah, it should be a smooth ride. This looks good. This looks good. Chicken Parmigiani.
Wait, you want to try this one?
I feel like taking that, yeah. Chicken Parmigiani. Let's see what else we have. Freshly baked dishes. I think I go with this chicken parmigiani. Look at this, guys! Green tea latte. Looks pretty good. Not bad, guys. Not bad. Get a chicken. I don't know what it's called actually. Parmigiano? I don't know. And it's my mom's spicy lemon chicken.
Sure,
alright, so dig in, guys. Guys, I just have to say, this is a really, really good meal. Oh my god, the cheese is amazing. The rice is nice. The rice is great. What are your comments on the meal?
Okay, not bad. But yours is nicer.
Alright. Alright guys, we are done with the food. Okay. It's a really nice meal, and now we're just gonna pay, and then we're gonna meet my dad at Subway because he's meeting us there. And yeah, let's see what happens from there. I switched to the GoPro now. Yeah, the GoPro. So, because my handphone is like, what, 20% battery now? And I need to get back into the car to charge the phone before I can start using it again. Because I edit on my phone as well, because I don't have a MacBook yet. So, yeah. Okay, yeah, so that's all for now. check-in bag when we get the waffle. Yeah, finally got it. Actually, we ordered strawberry, but then because the guy did a wrong order, and then after that we decided to take the chocolate one because we have no time left. But it's okay, dig in, guys. Hi guys, what is up? We're currently at Tanjung Pelepas. Going to Yo's Seafood Restaurant, you know, just to take away. So currently it's like high tide and the restaurant's above the sea. So yeah, this is pretty cool. This is like my fifth time here. Usually we switch between Yo's here and Saujana, which is another restaurant of the same type. So we gotta walk on this bridge to get to the restaurant, which is here, and there's another one. So this is Yo's restaurant, and that is Saujana. And on the other side is actually Singapore. I don't know if it's that or that. I think it's that. That is Singapore, and all here is the mangrove, and it's currently high tide. Right guys, we are currently on top of the sea, and it's really a nice place. Sorry, you guys can't see me here. Okay, yeah, it's really a nice place to eat here. Okay, so catch you guys soon. I'ma end it off here. I'ma just end it off here. Alright, so it's been a great day. Stay fresh. No, okay, wait, let me think of a new outro. Alright, I have no idea. See you guys tomorrow. It makes me cool.